How do I exclude or delete data points in PASCO Capstone? In this case, you can see from my graph of position versus time that I collected the position of a mass as it oscillated on a spring. However, my hand got in the way momentarily, and you can see I have some errant data points here. I'd like to exclude these from my analysis. To exclude these points in the graph, I'll choose a highlighter and move or adjust the highlighter so that it is highlighting the points I'd like to exclude. I can either go up to the exclusion menu, or I can right-click on the highlighter and choose Exclusions, Exclude Highlighted Data Points. You can see in the graph that those data points are replaced by X's, and in a similar manner in the table, they're crossed off. Now analysis, such as statistics, apply only to those data points in the run that are not excluded. If I want to get those excluded data points back, I can go to this exclusion menu and choose to restore all excluded data, and they're back. Deletion works in a similar manner. From the highlighter, I can right-click and choose to delete those points, at which point they're simply gone. Exclusion and deletion are also available from the table using these two items.